cross country is more of a mental sport.
You have the energy at the end, like no matter if you're tired or what, I always just have the energy.